Hello, you fucktards. Welcome to Dark Souls 2. Now, you might think like, oh, no, wait, Dark Souls 2, it's fucking hard. Yeah, piece of shit. Dark Souls 2 is not hard, it's fucking easy. It's for small little babies like yourself. So before I even, like, go damn starting off, I'm not gonna spoil the game if you already haven't played through it or watched through it. So, and no, this is not gonna be like a walkthrough thing, no. I'm gonna sit here and I'm gonna complete this piece of shit no matter how many tries I have to do it. So let's fucking jump into it. Yeah, sure thing. You know what? No. Fuck that. No air at all. Tattoo. Boom, we're gonna make the character completely fucking black. Let's make it fucking black. Darkest fucking piece of shit. Right, done with the face. Go to the advanced settings. Overall 2. What's wrong? Skin color. Dark. Oh my god. Blush. No. Pale. There we go. Orange. Maybe blue. Nope. Orange. There we fucking go. Oh yeah. Let's take off this. I don't like that one. Let's fucking go. Now, being the hardcore, as hardcore as I am, you don't need to do the fucking tutorial. In fact, if you do the tutorial on your first playthrough, you're a fucking bitch. That's the thing. Boom. Bonfire lit. Smash this piece of shit. There we go. Pick it up! Come on! There we go. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Fuck you. You drop down here. Get this piece of shit here. Great, 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 great first weapon. And you get the titty spotters. There we go. Just jump off here. You light this piece of shit. Yeah. Run. They want to knock down this piece of shit stone. Then you will get a Tadnite shard. Thank you very much. Okay. Grabbed it from his underwear. No problem. No problem whatsoever. Okay, goody goody. Now, the only reason that we ever even, like, get to this lady is because she fucking makes you level up. And she... But... Yeah. Shut the fuck up. She also levels up your Estus flask, which is really good. Oh my god, the dialogues. Forgot it. That's why I stopped playing. Thank you. God damn. Alright, if you really want to be a fucking piece of shit like myself, you want to go up and kill this fucker. Because he drops you a fucking tank ring. No, I don't have it. I just want your fucking ring. And then he's gonna go fucking bananas and start killing you. Let's try the parry. Didn't work! Because if you're shit like myself, you cannot parry in this game. And I'm probably gonna die. No, I'm not. I'm not gonna die. Come on then. Yeah, that's right. You heal. And what the fuck? He didn't even fucking touch his fucking lips! I am most probably gonna die. This is sad. Please fucking jump off the cliff. That would be so amazing. No, no, no. How many of those do you have? Two! No, I am dead. Oh, shit. I don't even need a shield to fuck you. That's the thing. That's right. What? That's right. Oh, that was not worth it. Fine work, butthole. But. Look at those deteriorating eyes. They thirst for blood. Whoopsie. Let's see how long time it takes before I die. Probably gonna die any second now. I like the mechanic that you don't have to rest at the bonfire to save a checkpoint. No! Motherfucker! Ah, it's not fun! No? Gonna fucking heal myself. I'm gonna get shot in the fucking tits. No, I didn't. I'm good. Come on then. Fight me. There we go. Took an arrow in the knee. Oh my fuck. Took an arrow to the everything. Yeah, alright. Now, if you really want to be a piece of shit, you wake this fucker up. Now, up here is just, like... Being up here is as fun as paper cutting your dick. That's, like, the same kind of, like, pleasure that you could get. No! Nope! They're fucking crazy! Good. Good, good. Hey, don't wake the fucker up! That's just a death sentence this early on in the game. But I know a trick. A trick to get him easily to his grave. Please die of cancer, you fucking... That's right. I don't need this, but I just want to get it because I don't know why. Because, you know, shiny. Here we go, short sword. Piece of shit sword, it should be called. Oh, I almost didn't make the jump. God damn. Oh, wait. Yeah, I forgot. You need to kill this fucker because he was just like, look. Yeah, look. You thought he was sleeping, but no. No, he's not sleeping. Human effigy, there we go. Come on. Then you do it like... Oh, I fucked up, fuck! No! No! No, please! But don't worry, I know what to do. You backstab that son of a bitch. Or like, no damage at all. Ow! Ow, please, no! No, please!
This is not the guy you want to meet drunk in an alleyway on the streets of New York. Let me just fucking tell you that much. No, fuck you. Ah, fuck. Yeah, okay, good. He's fucking dead. Bleed damage. Fucking thank you, bleed damage. Did he get his sword? Yeah, I did. Can I use it? Fucking yes. This sword is fucking OP as shit. It's almost as fucking old as my... It's my, something. Rip. Oh, shit, man. Tandvalk, but I... No, Tamania, wait, Rabashafan. Stop killing me. Ah. No, you don't. Three hit bitches. There we go. Wait, what did he drop? Ooh, firebomb. That means we don't have to waste 200 souls later. That saves time and my other useful shit what we need. Okay, now here's the throwing knife thing I told you about earlier. There we go. You throw another one, and that motherfucker is fucking dead. You save lots of fucking health points. If you don't let this guy come and fuck you, that's... He stabs his fucking nipples out, so that's good. Alright. Good. Here we go. Fuck that bitch! I only want your ship, don't want anything else. I want to get up here and get the Estus Flask Shard. So that's basically everything you want to get up here. Maybe the axe. I don't know. What's in this chest? I forgot. Use that shit. 1, 2, 3. And you're dead. I think there's Jesus juice in this one. Not really sure. Yeah. No, it wasn't. Here's the Jesus juice. Okay, you just want to rest at the bonfire to recover any, like, durability on your weapon, and maybe to, I don't know, get health back, because you're a fucking low-time piece of shit that doesn't know how to survive in this game. Take the firebomb, and you do like this, and you like, wha-bam! Half your health is gone! Congrats, dickwad. Just ignore that little eagle thing. Ow. Now worry about the eagle thing. Oh, I forgot about that. I fought this guy for fucking months. He has a fuck ton of health, which is not good. Fine, fine, fine. Oh yeah, ignore the fucking messages. Oh shit! Come on! Fuck you. Yep. It's a very big sword. I think it's compensating for something. Oh yeah, you fucking dick. Come on, you little piece of shit. Yep. That fucking takes all of my stamina. This boss can be a fucking nightmare for new players. I'm insane. As easy as I am experienced like a motherfucker because I have over 670 hours on him. He's no fucking measure for you. I say when I fucking die now. Gave me my attack power. There we go. Not be fucking sneaky when you jump down here because you kind of want to like go and then BAM! Get on this platform elevator-ish. Why is my I forgot the eyebrows yet again. They're brown. On my black face. Alright, jump off here. And a one and a two and you're fucking dead. Sit the fuck down. Fuck that guy, we don't need to summon him. Fucking pro, we're not gonna die, come on. Last giant. No shield is required for this fight. He has a lot of HP, but it's not to worry. He likes to stomp. Yeah, he rips off his arm half, or like mid-fight. This is a very easy fight. There we go. Dead. Fuck you. Victory of fucking achieved! Try. Okay. I think I'll wrap it up there. Oh yeah, and remember, fuck you!